Many sales departments are brilliant at providing their customers with a great buying experience, from initial contact to handover and follow-up. But despite this, many customers still shop around. We've been discussing how to cement that loyalty and think that timing plays a key part. But when's the best time to start talking to them? We think as soon as possible. If a customer is on a 3-year buying cycle, there are potentially 2 or more service visits where a salesperson could build that loyalty. Use the first service to ask them how that first year of the car has gone. Let the second service ask what they might be looking for next. By the time that third service comes around, they are going to know that you're invested in their satisfaction and you'll be the best person to buy their next car from. It's never too early to cement customer relationships.